Officials are answering safety questions for the second time within a week after one of the cars is involved in another crash. The streetcar hit a truck on Walnut Street this weekend as the truck was leaving a parking garage near Fountain Square. The driver of the streetcar was cited. Luckily, no one was hurt and the streetcar was out on the road again today. There have been 7 accidents since the trial run began. The streetcar is open to riders starting September 9th. A federal